What's going on YouTube? So in today's video, we're going to be using the XM4, one of the most popular weapons in Warzone. With this recent nerfs, I wanted to make sure that this thing was still viable and able to be like, you know, meta. And I can tell you right now, I don't know if it's meta, but it's still viable. This thing is still really a solid weapon. We absolutely went off on Rebirth Island, dropping a close 30 bomb in solos. And yeah, this week, the Modern Warfare 2 reveal comes out on Wednesday, June 8th. The game is going to be insane. Modern Warfare 2. Just think about playing Modern Warfare 2 back in 2009. The nostalgia is going to be so great. I think I'm most excited for the guns, what guns they incorporate in this game. Let me know down in the comments below what you guys are most excited for. If you guys do enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you guys in the video.
Coming back, dude, get out of here.
Wow, clean.
Enemy team is tracking your position. 25 remain. Solid work so far. Gas is moving in. New safe zone highlighted. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Enemy team is tracking your position.
Dang.
Oh my.
Recon coming in.
UAV beginning flyover.
Watch your six. Resurgence will be gone soon. Enemy UAV active.
Dude, Jake, the Blitzen's it, dude.
10 remain.
Is it though?
Oh, for sure, dude. Go over here and use the radar thing.
Don't give me that.
Can we use that?
UAV beginning flyover.
Strike! Rain fire on my target!
Got your request. Cluster strike is active.
Cluster strike.
Got gas inbound.
Safe zone
relocated.
Bro, is this a-
Dude, this is absurd, bro.
What are you at?
25.
the new safe zone. Gas is closing in. Gas moving in.
Twenty-six and a dub, baby. At this point, everyone should know the XM4 build. I literally use the same thing as pretty much everyone else: the agency suppressor, task force, field agent, 60-round fast mag, and the 3x. This thing is still viable. If you guys did make it this far in the video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, or Mr. Mandalorian right here will hunt you down and clap your booty. Okay, I'll catch you guys in the next video.